Oh, hey, Shug, you caught me trying to catch cool breeze. Oh, Lord, it's turned off so hot. Woo. It's hard staying fresh in hot weather. I'm trying, but welcome to At Home with Allison Wonderland nonetheless. Today on the show, Shug, we're going to have some no heat, no cook recipes. No heat, Shug. Something to help you through these hot dog days of summer. So, honey, come on back. Don't go nowhere. Get you something cool to drink and watch our show. I'm going to try to stay fresh. Well, joining me today on our show is the internationally known star of stage screens, recordings, you name it, this gal has done it. Honey, straight from her stint in the tropics, the Bahamas, Caribbean, or wherever the hell she was, she's down there somewhere, it was hot, and she's back here where it's still hot, the one and only Miss Beverly Hills. Oh, shit!
How are you?
Oh, honey, girl, look at that figure.
Oh, well, you know, I had such a good time in the tropics, and thank you for mentioning my records again.
Oh, I know, it. She's famous, like I said, honey, she is so...
Y'all keep buying my records, man.
Because every time, she gets a little residual, don't you?
I'll get a penny.
Penny here, penny there. It all adds up. Well, I pinch lots of things. You know how it's hot when it's so dang hot. You don't want to worry about firing up the stove, cooking your pot of pinto beans or whatever. You just want to make something nice and soothing and cool. You know, who wants to eat in the heat anyway?
Well, you know, the cooler things are, the easier I throw up.
You have to come back on my eating disorder forum. Anyhow, it is a pimento cheese. And I don't know about you, but I love a pimento cheese.
Well, you know, when you come in from the bar, too, this will be something good.
Spread it on, you know, whatever you got available.
Well, you know, you were right. It is hot here.
It is hot.
I got sweat in places I didn't know I had sweat.
Well, honey, how do you keep cool in the heat?
Oh, well, I just get naked.
Well, you don't wear much. Well, you ain't too far from that now, but you look good naked. I don't.
When you're naked, it doesn't matter because, you know, beauty is a light switch away.
Oh, I like that. I'll remember that. I'll put that one in a book or something.
Oh, I think I dropped something out of my clitoris.
Oh, girl, have you not been doing your Kegel exercises?
Well,
there's this thing they call, you can get a laser rejuvenation down there. Oh, well, that's another show. Get it relined, honey. You know, you can get anything redone these days.
Well, I just got back from the Jiffy Lube. What else do you need?
Well, Shug, if that don't get through the trick for you, I think you're pretty much SOL. What we need for this little pimento cheese spread.
God knows we both love to spread.
Oh, I've been known, Shug. I spread for less. Anyway, you need...
I think I shopped there once.
Half a cup of shredded cheddar cheese into the bowl.
This is the cheddar.
Into the bowl. Just put it in the bowl. Dump it in there, honey.
Mm-hmm. A good dump.
Oh, it makes you feel real good and refreshed. Cleansed, even.
Well, I'm all about having my colon cleansed thoroughly.
It hadn't been done already?
Well,
this is a fourth of a cup of shredded Swiss cheese. Say that fast three times.
Swiss cheese.
Oh, you are an artist. This girl is, well, she's good with her mouth.
I have you know I got my last six husbands with this mouth.
I'm sure you did. And some in between. Fourth of a cup of Kobe cheese. It's shredded. I couldn't find Kobe. That's Kobe Jack. I think it's the same damn thing.
Well, you know, Kobe Jack, Mark, Lou.
Put you a 2 ounce jar of chopped pimento. Now we're going to add a fourth of a cup of mayo.
It's white. It reminds you of another sticky substance.
Yes, well, it reminds me of another primal fluid that we all know.
Primal fluid? You have been going to class, haven't you? Because you're using words that I'm not very familiar with.
Well, honey, I'm not just a pretty face.
I got to say that again.
Add a tablespoon of prepared ranch dressing. Now, don't you go out there and buy that powder and throw it up in here. It's going to ruin it.
Dump it in there.
And here's my favorite
thing. I'm sorry. You know, just that, you just keep my... Well, excellent.
Well, it just It just feels free. I go, you get to be my age, you worry about movements and things like that. You just
I worry about movements all the time. Where are you moving to, huh?
We like to have a little kick to things around here and at home with Alice in Wonderland. So,
speaking of kicking things.
Yeah, like a mule kicked me, don't it, shug? If you want it hot, honey, put half the bottle in there. It's your stomach, not mine.
There you go. That's
put some fire under you. Fire in the hole, shug. Well, it'll be fire coming out anyway.
One way or the other.
Ground pepper. Ooh.
Put some elbow grease up in there.
I think you've done that before. Well, I've lost my pepper mill.
I'll bring it back.
Right.
I promise.
No, it's all yours. Write your name on it, shug. It's
I'll
all
put a
yours.
Piece of tape on it.
It's mixed up smooth in two, ain't it, shug? Girl, ain't nothing smooth on me no more. Look, my face makes the Rocky Mountains look like chiffon velvet.
You look like you're glowing today. You got a glow about
you.
Well, you must have had a good night last night.
Honey, when I went to the candlelight vigil last night, Elvis' week.
Now, how was that? Elvis week. Let's give a little shout out to all the Elvis fans.
Elvis fans,
out there.
It's Elvis week. You
it's
know,
Elvis week.
Elvis, we love Elvis here in Memphis.
Now, I was going to have the Elvis coiffure, but you know, my beautician didn't get flown in. You know.
Now, if you want to be fancy, take this on a picnic or serve it at the Bridge Club or at the Elvis Presley fan club meeting that you're having at your house or whatever it is.
I guess you could put some peanut butter on this and he'd probably eat that.
Well, he probably would. You could cut the crust off, make it all fancy schmancy, but you know, we're amongst family here and it's too goddamn hot to worry about cutting shit off.
Please be careful with this knife. I done been under a knife a couple times.
I can see. Imagine how it hits you at the exact same spot behind each ear. Anyway, so here we go. We're gonna cut this on the diagonal. You stuffed that real good, shug.
And like you said, no heat involved.
No heat. You don't,
I get enough heat when I walk upstairs and my thighs rub
again. Well, me too. Well, friction. I about started a damn house fire with my girdle rubbed together.
Ooh, cheers.
Cheers there. Do better if it's colder. Well, Beverly, I don't know about you, but I love a good cold and frosty beverage when it's a hot day. Well, I like a good cold frosty beverage when it ain't a hot day. The only liquid I get in my body has some proof to it.
It's combustible.
Yes. Yes. I mean, you know what? I won't ever dehydrate, but my God, I might go up in flames.
Well, you know, you're flaming already. So.
Well, that goes without saying, should. But today, we're going to make a swiped sangria slush.
Slut?
No. We had taken a can of lemonade, frozen lemonade, a can of frozen orange juice that you have thawed out, and you put it in a 9x13 pan, and you mix it with 1.5 cups of water, and you let it freeze till it's slushy.
You like a good, stiff drink like you like your man. Stiff,
huh? Stiff. I like them stiff. When they're breathing. I think we're just gonna figure out how much of a bottle of wine.
Let me try that for you.
You know,
okay?
It's out.
I'm good at measuring things.
Okay. Well, help yourself, hon.
I was just checking that for the expiration date.
Let's add for some fizz a little bit of club soda.
You try the cherry stem with your tongue.
Well, if I take a little, it takes me a long time. I'm sure you do it quickly.
Well, I just spit the damn stem out and suck the cherry. Now let me show you how to do that. Okay, you gotta ease the air out before you stick it in, okay?
Well, that might have been my trouble all along.
Now, we do want to splash or we just fill this up?
It said put the whole bottle, but that just dilute the drink.
Well, just put it up. What kind of good alcoholic would dilute it?
Make it all.
Maybe a little strawberry on the side.
If you are cherry.
A cherry.
Or you could.
I'm always looking for a good cherry because I lost mine so long ago.
Well, I'm surprised you still remember you had one.
What they're still looking for.
Well, girl.
Every week we have an excavation.
Girl, if they find that, honey, we're going to put you in a museum.
I'm sure it's hard by now.
But it was hard the first time.
Pitted.
Let's try this shit. Honey, my lady station is cold already. How about yours? Well, God, shug.
This was a taste test, right?
Yes.
Well, if I'm going to taste it, I'm going to go all the way down on it, okay?
You know, she just with her story, her life. If you look at it, you might as well touch it. If you touch it, you might as well put it in your mouth, right?
Or somewhere.
We want to thank you, shug, for joining us today at Home and Alice in Wonderland with my good friend Beverly Hills. Honey, beat the heat. Get you a cocktail. Go out and sit on the patio. If the mosquitoes don't get you, this alcohol will.
That's right.
Bye now. See you, shug. Bye. Two thumbs up. Where are you gonna put the thumb?